The role of the Tunjuga Foundation is to promote and preserve the traditional Iban material culture. I do try. I'm a seventh generation weaver because my maternal grandmother and my paternal grandmother, they are weavers. So I'm trying to help carry on down the line.
Sungkit Iban ni yang paling rumit dibuat sebab dia corak dia dibuat satu-satu, benang dia satu-satu dibelit ataupun kita sebut sungkit untuk menghasilkan corak dia dan dia satu-satu memang rumit.